I'm Jonathan Condor with your updated First Alert video forecast. If you have outdoor plans this evening, there is a low chance of some isolated thunderstorms across southeastern Oklahoma. We'll likely see them from Oklahoma City, but each hour we go into the evening, the probability of those storms will decrease, and by about 10 o'clock, we should be dry. Now, there might be an isolated heavy thunderstorm across south central Oklahoma. We'll track those carefully, but after midnight, we go dry. The clouds clear out. We'll have a northwest wind about 10 to 15 miles an hour. The high with low temperatures into the upper 50s and lower 60s for Sunday morning. Now, Sunday, lots of sun, northeast winds at about 10 to 15, warming to the upper 70s by about lunchtime. Highs will be in the 80s by the afternoon, the mid 80s, which is typical for this time of year. But get ready for lots of sun, a very dry weather pattern with the heat building back in. How fast can we jump into the 90s and how long will the 90s linger? Make sure you tune in. KOCO 5 News. We're talking about 10 o'clock tonight. Hope you can join me then.